Soldier boy, she's feeling more propaganda, propaganda. Mike makes right and you're wrong, you're right. If I do propaganda, propaganda, propaganda. I'll do all that she does say,
say, say.
I'll do all that she does say,
say, say.
Well, I don't need more propaganda, more her affection. You should fight on,
fight on, over.
Oh, I'm there, I'm just supposed to be some confusion. talk to us. Reinforcements, reinforcements. I don't want to tete-a-tete. Reinforcements, reinforcements. It's a rich and ordinary thing. In the East, this is your legend.
Steven, I promise that I've introduced the song this way. It's a little song about Aaron. It's called BC.
My name's Aaron. He's 50. I'm on his job. So it makes me a
Charlie, don't you see? That takes everybody to see. Just keep right on walking. Just keep right on walking.
Oh, conversation. So get to me, the reason to reclaim your heart to do
One breath of deep. Thank you.
Such a great time. That's the fourth night of 21, and just want to thank everybody for making this whole ridiculous concept that we had be so successful and so much fun for us. And we are 17 left, so.
Oh,
very much. I just want to say that, the sheer workload that all of these guys had to go through with us being slave drivers as we are, and they've been putting up with us for 4 months of rehearsals, and without them we couldn't have been doing this. So, want to thank that bass guitar over there, also from a great LA band, Steve McDonald. And guitar over here, also from another great LA band called Mother Superior, Jim Wilson. And just a fantastic drummer that we're really happy to have playing with us, Steven Nister. And on the second guitar, he's also a bassist as well, and he's also in Jim's band, the drummer at Mother Superior, Marcus Blake. They're also great, they go out, and with Steven also, the three of them, they go out and play with Daniel Lenoir and stuff too, his band, and so they're amazing musicians, and we're really happy to have them, and we're playing with us. And the principal songwriter of the band, principal, meaning there are other ones, my brother Ron Mayall. More than we ever dreamed of, the reception of the good letters from you guys. So thanks so much for supporting us. Thank you so much. Thanks a lot.
We love you.
Thank you. The last few nights we've been doing B-side things, stuff that we hadn't done or rarely done. And throughout the whole 21 nights, we're going to try to do something that's more or less obscure, depending on what the album is and kind of goes with it. So, and then on the 21st night, which is the first time we will have ever done Exotic Creatures of the Deep in its entirety ever. And so for the second half of that show, we decided that we would let all of you guys and girls and gals and everything pick the song to review for the second half of the show. So you can go and vote on SPARKS.com and on the forum section of that, and see it's all says what to do. And obscure or non-obscure, whatever you want. You got it. in the media mastery. We've got this tune to play to you. It's called Lost in Time.
Thank you. And we'll see you all tomorrow night at 10 for In the Street.